because all of these things can happen every cycle, there are some interesting things that we need to consider. And those are, can we do same cycle issue of an instruction and then immediately dispatch that instruction in the same cycle if it doesn't need to capture any results? Typically, the answer here is no. Why? Well, because while issuing the instruction, we are putting stuff in its reservation station. And usually to dispatch, we need to test what's in the reservation station. So during the issue cycle, we are writing to the reservation station, and that reservation station is not ready yet to be recognized as a dispatchable instruction. So pretty much the reservation station is treated as empty during this cycle while we are dispatching the instruction, and only starting in the next cycle, that instruction becomes eligible for dispatch. But it is possible to design the processor in a way that allows same cycle issue and dispatch. The next thing is whether it's possible to do same cycle capture and then dispatch. So if an instruction is sitting in a reservation station after being issued and it captures its last missing operand in this cycle, can it also dispatch in this cycle? Typically, the answer to this question is also no. And that is because, again, the reservation station here updates its status from operands missing to operands available during the cycle when it's doing the capture. And next cycle, this reservation station looks like it's something that might dispatch. But it is again possible to capture operands and consider this instruction for dispatch. It just needs more hardware for that. And finally, can we update a RAT entry for both issue and write result in the same cycle? What's happening here is that an instruction that is being issued might need to update the RAT to change the entry that belongs to its destination operand. Meanwhile, the instruction that is broadcasting also needs to update the RAT that corresponds to its destination operand. So if the instruction that is being issued and the one that is writing its result have the same register that is their destination, then this RAT entry needs to be sort of updated twice. So can we do that? And the answer to this is typically yes, because this is not something where the entry needs to be written once and then written again. What we need to ensure is that the instruction that is issuing ends up being the one whose value is kept in the RAT. So pretty much these two write to the same entry in the RAT. The end result of that should be the thing that the issuing instruction wrote. Why? Well, because the write result instruction is trying to point others who need to read this register to the registers that it's going to write. Meanwhile, the issuing instruction, which is later in the program order, is telling the instructions that are going to issue after it that they need to look at its reservation station for the result. And because the instructions who will read the RAT are the ones that issue even later, they need to see the latest value of the register, which means they need to see the value that the issuing instruction is producing. And because this is a simple decision here, you just write this one and not this one, if both need to be written, we can do that in the same cycle.